There seems to be a little problem here. With... what's your name?
I'm 2093.
2093 doesn't want to eat his sausages! Doesn't want to use profanity! He doesn't want to listen to me. Well, you know what? I think by this time you've all understood that you are in my house! And you do as I say, understood?
Yes, Mr.
Understood?
Yes, Mr. Correctional.
Say it loud.
Yes, Mr. Correctional Officer.
Now, tell me something. Why are you such a little pussy?
I don't know.
Why are you such a little pussy? Tell me why you don't want to do what I say.
I do what you say, Mr. Correctional Officer. That's why I'm here. Yes, Mr. Correctional Officer.
You like it here, right?
Yes, Mr. Correctional Officer.
You want to stay here?
Yes, Mr. Correctional Officer.
How was your life before here? How was your life before here?
Not as good, Mr. Correctional
Officer. Not as good, right? Not as good. You like the little house? You sweet little mom, right? Bet you had a little cat, right? What is it called? What is it called? Waffles? Something like that? Something funny, huh? Are you answering me or not? I'm talking to you!
Yes, Mr. Correctional Officer.
Okay, good, fine. So you want to stay here, right?
Yes, Mr. Correctional Officer.
Good. And to stay here, you know what you have to do, right?
No, Mr. Correctional.
You all know what you have to do here if you want to stay in here, right?
I don't know.
What do you have to do?
I don't know.
What do you have to do?
I don't know.
What do you have to do?
I don't know.
What do you have to do?
I don't know.
You do know. What do you have to do? Just say it. You have to do as I say! Do as I say! Do as I say! Stand up! Stand up! Listen to me right now. You don't want to use profanity, you will. Otherwise, I will fucking hurt you. Understood?
Yes, Mr. Correctional.
Yes!
Yes, Mr. Correctional Officer.
Are you a liar?
No, Mr. Correctional Officer.
Are you a liar?
No, Mr. Correctional Officer.
Are you sure about that?
Yes, Mr. Correctional Officer.
Why don't you want to use profanity? Why don't you want to use profanity?
Because I cannot say the words without any meaning.
That means you're a little fucking loser, aren't you? Right? Everybody
yes, Mr.
said
Correctional
profanity,
Officer.
Right?
Not everyone, Mr. Correctional
okay,
Officer.
Okay, you see Tom right there?
Yes, Mr. Correctional Officer.
Wave to Tom. Say hi to Tom. Say hi. Hi, Tom. Hi, Tom.
Hi, Tom.
Hi, Tom.
Hi, Tom.
Tom, say hi back. See, he says hi back. Now call him a bastard.
I can't do it.
Call him a bastard right now!
I can't do it, Mr. Correction Officer.
Why?
Because it is against who I am, and I cannot say the words without any meaning that you want, sir.
Take your t-shirt off. Take it off. Take it off right now! Take your t-shirt off, right? You do as I say, okay? You take it off. Right? Now look at him. You see? You did that. You did that just as I asked you. Now, all you have to do to listen to me is to tell Tom that he's a bastard!
I can't do it, Mr.
Tell him he's a bastard right now, 2093, or no one is going to sleep, no one is going to get food to eat, and you're going to be locked in here with me for a long, long fucking time!
I cannot say the word bastard without any meaning, sir.
Wasn't that simple? Sad bastard! Oh! We have a winner! Chicken dinner! Yes! You see, it's that simple, everybody! All you have to do is listen to me, right? It's not that hard, is it? No, it's not that hard. It's not that hard, right? 2093, it's not that hard! It's not that hard! As you're in here with me, I am! your master, okay? Okay? Okay?
Yes, Mr.
Yes.
Correction Officer.
Give me 10 fucking push-ups right now.
Yes, Mr. Correction Officer.
Get down. Count. One.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Three.
Four.
Five.
Six.
Seven.
Eight. You know what you do to Zerne 3? You disgust me. I pity you. It takes you that long to say the word bastard. And you learn a lesson. The next time I tell you to do something, you do it. It's that simple. Okay? Okay?
Yes, Mr. Correctional Officer.
Louder.
Yes, Mr. Correctional Officer.
Louder! Yes, Mr. Correctional Officer! Alright, let's all go to rest now. You did a good job.
Good job.
You see? It's that simple. You gotta put your t-shirt back on. Now you can rest for as long as you like. And tomorrow morning you have your sausages, okay? You eat. Alright? We need to feed you.
Yes, Mr. Correctional Officer.